This is preparation for the magai. What we need to do is we need to cut pieces like this. I will tell you the measurements. All that you need to do is just add salt to it like that for about 2 days. On the third day, you have to take it out and dry it in the sun. After that, you need to, once they're completely dried, you need to add chili powder, fenugreek powder, and salt. Anyway, it has, so you need to just check the salt and then add the salt if necessary. This measure, there are 8 measures of this, of the cut pieces, and I'm adding 1 measure of salt to it. And turmeric powder. Add almost a tablespoon of turmeric and mix it thoroughly. What happens is when you leave it for 3 days, the water will come out of the mangoes. When you're drying it, you need to squeeze it completely and then take out the pieces so that it gets dried also fast. Otherwise, if you just take it out with the water, it takes plenty of days to dry up. This is day 3 of magai. What we do is we squeeze out the water content completely and then dry it up in sun like this. If it is a shiny day, it will take a day, otherwise it may take a couple of days. And as we don't want too much of the salt water to be left, we dry that also for some time, for just about an hour or two, by covering. I just opened the cover to show that the water content of the jadi. Leave it in the sun for about a couple of hours, and this we will take it out in the evening. See whether they are dry, otherwise we keep it for another couple of hours tomorrow and then make the pickle. Hi, good evening. This magai takes a number of days to be done. You will notice that I had put it in 3 containers and it has come to 1. It should get dried like this, not very dry, but little amount of moisture will be there. And now what I would do is, and this is the salt water that is left behind. In that salt water that is left behind, I would be adding chili powder. I had taken 1 measure of salt, so I'm taking 1 measure of chili powder also. And about 20 grams of fenugreek powder. The main flavor to magai is the fenugreek powder and the hing that we use. So once we mix this, all that we need to do is transfer them into this and allow them to soften up a little bit. And I'm now adding even the bagar that I've put just mustard seeds and hing in it. I have now transferred the bagar that I have done. It will not need too much of oil for the present, but whenever you want to take it out, you can just put a fresh bagar with again hing and mustard seeds, and then you can eat it. Now I'm just transferring this. Got it. You need to mix it thoroughly and then transfer it into the jar.
This is how it is. Magai for you. I will now transfer it into the jar. I have just left a little bit behind. I'm going to mix a little bit of rice and then see whether everything is fine. And this is how maga is done. Thank you, Dattu. Thank you, Narendra, for helping me out.